New Delhi, the Telangana Police Constable Hall Ticket Admit Card has been released today, September 20, 2018, on the official website of Telangana State Level Police Recruitment Board, TSLPRB, TSLPRB. In the TS Police Constable Hall Ticket was made available from 8 a.m. today. The last date to download the hall ticket is September 28, 2018, midnight. Candidates whose hall tickets could not be downloaded may send a request email to support at TSLPRB. In or call 93937-11110 or 93910-05006. Ticket. However, the official website is currently unresponsive due to too many users. The TS Police Constable Exam 2018 is expected to be conducted from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. on September 30, 2018, throughout the state. The candidates who have registered for the examination can visit the official website of the Telangana State Level Police Recruitment Board to download the hall tickets. This year, more than 4 lakh candidates have applied for the Telangana Police Constable Examination. Here is how to download Telangana Police Constable Hall Ticket 2018. 1. Visit the official website of the Telangana State Level Police Recruitment Board, tslprb.in. 2. On the homepage, you will find the link for the TS Police Constable Hall Ticket. 3. Click on the Hall Ticket link. 4.